In Finland, we have this thing called VAPPU. This is the turn of April to May. 2 days of celebration. Yay! Traditionally, 1st of May was a day for the workers and students, but we liked it so much that most people start already on the previous day, like we do with most other holidays anyway. Some celebrate by marching for workers' rights and singing workers' songs. Some by getting drunk in the park with sparkling wine. Same, same difference. You will notice that many people are wearing a white hat, and you might wonder, is Finland suddenly full of sailors? But that's just the hat you get when you graduate high school. Or some people do. In Helsinki, the place to be is Kaivopuisto for a nice picnic after the university students put one of those hats on a statue. What, strange? What, we're strange? No, you're strange. Vappu is a great holiday because everyone thinks that when I'm drinking during the day, that I'm just celebrating and I don't have a problem. These hats are meant to be white, but some people have had them for such a long time that they faded and turned yellow. It kind of also explains my skin issue here. So I think I need to get out of these lights. Simo, hey, yes, pour me one. I'm coming.